Why hire a veteran? A veteran is an investment in the future of a company, and it's an investment in the future of the Republic. These veterans, men and women, have already demonstrated a capacity to work in very complicated organizations. They've demonstrated an ability to master complex technology. They've demonstrated an ability to function under tremendous stress, and they've demonstrated a capacity to step up and assume leadership positions. Our country needs people like this.
Yes, it is a good thing to do for the country, but it's a really smart thing to do for business. Because what businesses are finding is that hiring veterans means they've got loyal employees who are quick learners, who stay with their company, who reduce their turnover costs, and really are having an impact on the bottom line. So while it remains a smart and patriotic thing to do, it's a lot smarter thing for businesses to do.
They actually saw a lot of the world. They understand the kind of world that we live in, and they have the kind of discipline that they have within the military that makes them very efficient. I know that every company that has said they're going to dedicate some time and some commitment to hire veterans have all been overwhelmingly satisfied with what's happened.
The other thing that a vet is excellent at is serving overseas. They knew what it was like to go to a country whose language you can't speak, whose location on a map you couldn't find it, and whose culture you don't understand. They've already been there, but they've been there in a far more tense circumstance, demanding circumstance. Veterans are not going to be, woe is me, I'm afraid. They're not going to be that way. They're going to look for the adventure. They're going to smile, click their heels and say, aye, aye, sir. Just give me the ticket to the plane and get out of the way.
They certainly are team players. There's not a single service man or woman on the planet who goes through boot camp and doesn't recognize the value of teamwork. They bring accurate and rapid decision-making capabilities because in combat, on the battlefield, it's a very fluid environment. Things change quickly, and you have to make quick decisions with limited information. That's valuable in business.
They've learned many, many things that translate well into the private sector. They work well within the framework of, you know, the company. Because remember, you know, they form companies in the military. If you hire a vet, you're basically hiring somebody that brings so much to the table that's really unquantifiable.
Veterans bring intangible skills to the marketplace. They bring punctuality, professionalism, an ability to solve complex problems, an ability to work on diverse teams. Some people say it's about patriotism. It's not about patriotism at all. It's about the skills that we bring to your workforce. For a company interested in hiring veterans, it's one of the best decisions you can make. You're investing in your future workforce, and give veterans a shot. They won't let you down.